The No One 67 campaign is led by the plastics industry, and there's some truth to its claim. Stores would keep all revenue from the 10-cent paper bag charge. They would use it to recover their costs, but there's still an environmental upside. The fee by itself is expected to convince shoppers to carry reusable bags, reducing waste. And finally, the No campaign's use of the word tax is just wrong. Stores, not a government agency, would collect this money. We rated its claim half true. Chris Nichols, Capital Public Radio News.